Yeah. Matters of the heart. I know it's been a while, but I'm still here. I promise. Let's go. I'm here sitting in this room right now, gathering my thoughts. How do I write this down? Somehow it doesn't feel right, but I write to free my mind from all this haze. Sometimes I gaze into space, but there's no blue skies. Man, all I see is gray. Praying to the Lord for a sunny day, but it seems I ain't getting none, not even a ray. Feeling to throw the towel in, feel like giving up. Patience running real thin, I've had about enough of this fussing and fighting. What a day or the night, we love each other but we can't get it right. And I wonder why we can't see eye to eye. It's like we're cross-eyed or we're living a lie. But to say I don't love you, that would be a lie. So I fall on my knees, to the Lord I cry. Lord, when I don't know what to do, I'ma trust in you to bring me through. Lord, when I don't know what to do, I'ma trust in you to bring me through. Lord, when I don't know what to do, I'ma trust in you to bring me through. Lord, when I don't know what to do, I'ma trust in you to bring me through. Trust in you to bring me through. I'ma trust in you to bring me through. Trust in you to bring me through. I'ma trust in you to bring me through. Lord, you told me I would be lonely, but I didn't think my own would disown me. I always thought my friends would be there. When I needed help, they would be there. But they wasn't, and because of it, I was feeling broken and discouraged, so in need of encouragement. Everybody looking at me like the wrong one. Say the decision that I made was the wrong one. Whilst the devil was working behind the scenes, stirring up strife with everyone and everything. But like David, faith was my sling, so I kept reminding myself I'm a child of the King. So no matter what the devil bring, I'm covered in the champion's blood, so I'ma win. See, no matter what the devil bring, I'm covered in the champion's blood, so I'ma win. Lord, when I don't know what to do, I'ma trust in you to bring me through. Lord, when I don't know what to do, I'ma trust in you to bring me through. Lord, when I don't know what to do, I'ma trust in you to bring me through. Lord, when I don't know what to do, I'ma trust in you to bring me through. Trust in you to bring me through. I'ma trust in you to bring me through. Trust in you to bring me through. I'ma trust in you to bring me through. No matter how the wind blows, I know you're at my side,
Lord.
No matter how the tide swings low, I'ma serve my God.
I'ma serve you.
No matter how the wind blows, I know you're at my side. No matter how the tide swings low, I'ma serve my God. No matter how the wind blows, I know you're at my side. No matter how the tide swings low, I'ma serve my God. No matter how the wind blows, I know you're at my side. No matter how the tide swings low, I'ma serve my God. Trust in you to bring me through. I'ma trust in you to bring me through. Trust in you to bring me through. I'ma trust in you to bring me through. Trust in you to bring me through. I'ma trust in you to bring me through. Trust in you to bring me through. I'ma trust in you to bring me through.
Yeah.
Son of Man is coming back. Most of y'all don't even know it. Matthew 16, verse 27. Let's get it. You hear them horns? He's coming. Y'all don't even know it. Jesus coming back. Before you know it, homie, get your life on track. Rolling in the streets real deep, counting money racks on racks. You think you own it, but when you die, hold up, that's a wrap. You can't live forever when you live in that life. Only way you live forever is accepting Jesus Christ. Nah, you don't wanna do it, cause you don't believe. In the hood they call you Branch, cause you living on them trees. Keep a bad chick with you when they see a Jesus. speed up. Got that tonic in your pocket, man, you high like the ceiling. Get rich or die trying is your slogan. You keep moving, but Jesus coming back, so I pray that they listen. Put your ears to the speakers, this is what you should be listening. How Jesus died so you can live, how he wants you to be free from sin. Homeboy, why is you rejecting him? This is the bread of life. Homie, take a bite from Dr. Light, like Jackson Mike. From Dr. Light, like Jackson Mike. When he cracks that sky, every eye's gonna see him. Is you prepared or not? Homie, that would be the question. When he cracks that sky, every eye's gonna see him. Is you prepared or not? Homie, that would be the question. In Revelation 1 verse 7, look, he is coming with the clouds and every eye will see him. Even those who pierced him and all the peoples of the earth will mourn because of him. So it shall be. Revelation 3:11, I am coming soon. Hold on to what you have so that no one will take your crown. Him who overcomes, I will make a pillar for him in the temple of God. Never again will he leave it. Revelation 16:15, behold, I come like a thief. Blessed he who stays awake and keeps his clothes with him, so that he may not go naked or shamefully exposed. Yeah. Are you ready? Son of Man is coming soon. Let's go.